ExchangeBit, your number one source for sports news and updates. Visit our sites, link in the description below.
Naoya Inoue isn't looking too far ahead for his future plans as the Japanese monster plans to unify all the four bantamweight titles. As Inoue enjoys watching on the sideline of the fight between Stevenson and Nakatila on Sunday, the unified Super WBA and IBF champion said he's motivated heading into his title defense against Filipino pug Michael Dasmariñas at Virgin Hotels in Las Vegas, Nevada this Saturday. And his motivation? Well, he's looking forward to facing two Filipino champions on the bantamweight radar. For right now, my motivation is to unify all the four world titles. So we got Casimero and we have Danaire, said the 28-year-old Inoue in Japanese. That's who I want to fight and that's my motivation. Before it happens though, the undefeated Inoue, who holds a 20-0 record on top of 17 knockouts, has much more important business right now as he faces another Filipino challenger in Dasmariñas. Against Dasmariñas, the Japanese champion will face a southpaw who rides on a 12-match win streak since December 2014 to improve an overall 32-2 slate with 20 knockouts. Meanwhile, both Danaire and Casimero share a long history with Inoue. Inoue scored a unanimous decision win over Danaire in the mega bout that eventually earned the Fight of the Year award in November 2019 at the Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. Likewise, Danaire, the newly crowned WBC bantamweight champion, has set sights on a rematch with Inoue. First of all, I think he was a great fighter, said Inoue and Danaire after beating Frenchman Nordin Ubali. Also, I thought that even if you get old, if you train hard and prepare yourself, you can fight at that level. Casimero, on the other hand, used to talk trash about Inoue last October when reports surfaced that the two bantamweight stars have shared an interest in fighting each other. It didn't materialize, however, as Casimero, the WBO bantamweight king, settled to clash with WBA champion Guillermo Rigado instead.
Click and subscribe to get the latest news and updates. You can also visit our sites for uninterrupted live sports 24/7. Check out the link below to find the nearest ExchangeBit outlet in your location.